Hey, look up! I'm here! Above you! Yoo-hoo! So I guess I'm going to go to Fuchsia City from here and like get stuck at the bottom because of the boulders. But given the distance between Cinnabar and Fuchsia compared to the distance between Cinnabar and Pallet Town, it's weird that there will boulders projected up to Fuchsia City, but not to Pallet Town. Like, all the boulders went in the same direction. Yeah, who's talking to me? I don't see anyone! Oh, another one. Well, this one saw me right away. You know what it is? It is... Oh wait, give me a minute. I must do that. Here, good enough. I had to do it, isn't that perfect? Poor Lapras. Level 82! Route 19... Hi! Have you ever gone swimming in the sea at night? Yeah! I've already gone swimming in the sea at night. I mean, I'm a dolphin. For once. And I went swimming at night, yeah. I like night. How's that called? Nyctophilia? Up. Up we go. Oh, forgot those ones. Down. Is that the down from Diamond and Pearl? Oh, alright. I understand that. Cloister. Galdin, Galdin, Galdin! And that's where the road was blocked. Wait. That was quick. That was like in a few minutes. Let me check the time on my Pokégear. Yeah, it's not even 11 p.m. That was quick to remove some boulders. Made me go all the way from Pallet Town. Speaking of Pallet Town, let's go to Viridiense. Yeah, that's no connection. So what? I say what I wanna say. Let's heal. And let's go to the Viridian City Gym. Well, thank you. Oops. So I have a question. Why is the gym here made with Lego? I mean, those are Lego blocks, right? Why? Ready, Johto Champ? Of course I'm ready! Pidgeot! Okay. Well, really, really into them then. From there to have a whole gym made of Lego? Okay, Pidgeot is out. What's next? Exeggutor. An earthquake, maybe? No, earthquake doesn't work. Well, it's a plant Pokemon after all. Yeah, I don't know my type chart. I'll leave that one be very effective. Restore, of course, I saw that coming. Arcanine! Well, fire type now. Let's get him out of the way quickly. Alakazam. Okay, Meganium level 83 soon? Gyarados. So Gyarados is water flying, right? So Solar Beam should work great. Bubble Meganium is beautiful after all. I was expecting a one-hit KO actually. And Raiden. This one will be easy. Do I just have 99.99999% XP? Oh, poor Eevee. Okay, here's the Earth badge. How the heck did I lose to you? Alright, bye-bye. Hey, you don't give me a TM. I suppose I have a phone call now. No. What do I do? Should I go see Professor Oak? Let's visit Professor Oak then. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Wait, what? I don't have all the badges? I don't have the Cerulean City badge. Because Misty wasn't in it, and I totally forgot to do it afterwards. After getting the machine part for the power plant. But where is she?